Moreover, the piece ends with a series of irregular notes and sounds that become increasingly abstract and unrelated to each other. That's just a very brief description. There's a lot more that could be said about that piece, but just to give you a sort of a framing description. I only really began to